Everybody, how are you? I hope you all are fine. So again, this is Anurinder Kaur, your computer teacher and GK also. On the behalf of Paramount Public School, but I'm coming here with the Non and Cron with the Tarik book. Okay, and in this video, I explain you the states and union territory of India. Before starting this video, I'm telling you one thing, but I'm using Hindi as well as English. Got it? Yes, open page number 2, and the first question: there are 29 states in India. But now, earlier in India, there are 29 states, but now there are 28 states in India. So you cut 29 and write here 28. So there are 28 states in India. These states and their capitals are listed here. States and capitals are listed here. So read them one by one. Andhra Pradesh is a state and the capital of Andhra Pradesh is Amravati. Arunachal Pradesh and the capital of Arunachal Pradesh is Itangar. Assam is a state and the capital of Assam is Dispur. Bihar is a state and the Patna is the capital of Bihar. Chhattisgarh is a state and the Raipur is the capital of Chhattisgarh. Goa is a state and Panaji is the capital of Goa. Gujarat is a state and Gandhinagar is the capital. Haryana is a state, Chandigarh is the capital of Haryana. Himachal Pradesh is a state and Shimla is the capital of Himachal Pradesh. Jammu and Kashmir, beta, this is not a state now. Okay, now this is a change into the union territory. So cut here, this is not a state. Okay, this is a union state. So 10th is a Jharkhand and the capital of Jharkhand is a Ranchi. Karnataka, the capital of Karnataka is a Bangalore. Kerala is a state and the capital of Kerala is a Trivandrum Puram. Madhya Pradesh is a state, Bhopal is a capital. Maharashtra is a state, Mumbai is a capital. Manipur is a state and the capital of Manipur is Imphal. Meghalaya is a state and the Shillong is a capital of Meghalaya. Mizoram is a state and the Izal is a capital of Mizoram. Nagaland is a state and the Kohima is a capital of Nagaland. Odisha is a state. Bhubaneswar is the capital of Odisha. Punjab state. Chandigarh is the capital of Punjab. Now, Chandigarh is the capital of Haryana also. Okay. Rajasthan is a state and Jaipur is the capital. Sikkim is a state. Gangtok is the capital of Sikkim. Tamil is a state. Chennai is the capital. Telangana is a state. Hyderabad is the capital of Telangana. Tripura is a state and Agartala is a capital of Tripura. Uttarakhand is a state and Dehradun is a capital. Uttar Pradesh is a state and Lucknow is a capital. West Bengal is a state and Calcutta is a capital. So beta, now I explain you the union territories of India. Okay beta, India has 9. Okay, there is a 7, but now the latest union territories are 9. So you can say that India has 9 union territories. Union territories means Kendra Shasit Pradesh. Okay, the union territories and their capitals are listed below. Okay, yahan pe union territories or capitals of the union territories ki list bani hui hai. One by one I discuss with you. First is the Andaman and Nicobar Island and the capital of it is a Port Blair. Okay, Port Blair. And second, the government of NCT means the National Capital Territory of Delhi and the capital of this union territory is the Delhi. Chandigarh is also union territory and the capital is the same Chandigarh. Dadra and Nagar Haveli is a Union Territory, and the capital of it is Silvassa. Silvassa. Lakshadweep is a Union Territory, and Biti, the capital of it is Kavarati. Okay, Kavarati. And Puducherry is a Union Territory, and the capital is the same Puducherry. Daman and Diu is a Union Territory, and the capital is a Daman. And Bite, now Jammu and Kashmir, before it this is a state, but now it's a Union Territory. Okay, and the capital of it is in a winter Jammu, and in a summer Srinagar. And ninth Union Territory is Ladakh, and the capital of is Leh. Capital of is Leh. I hope you understand this page. Okay, I explain you in this video states and the capital, Union Territories, and the capital of Union Territories. I hope you watch this video and enhance your knowledge about it. Thank you, Bitte.